Oh, that's so much better, Kyle.
Yeah. It's a lot better.
We have practice. So.
Kathy Bates.
Kathy Bates is back. So, Interstellar.
Ugh.
Talk to me about it.
It was a brutal piece of cinema. Mm. Terrible.
I didn't love it. What?
Yeah.
What did you think of?
I'm confused. I left that feeling. No.
You weren't happy with it.
I couldn't. Terrible.
Why weren't you happy with it?
Because I couldn't understand a word of it. I didn't understand the end. I don't know what happened at the end.
Yeah, this guy got a...
Get the sheep on back. And you're amazing, aren't it?
My thought was... They tried to do too much... With a lot of stuff I did not understand. I couldn't grip onto anything. I didn't understand the premise. You have to talk a lot more.
But
Fucking stupid. Yeah, Matt Damon is actually in the film.
Matt Damon.
A particularly high point for me.
And then a low point.
Hey, he's in. Is there a way to jam this shutter?
Can you get the sheep through? Can the sheep do anything for you?
I don't think so. Mm.
If you sit on it and then bring the sheep, tell the
can
sheep.
Can I squash the sheep? Can I squash the sheep? Meg.
Is that like I'm dead? Yeah. If the sheep goes out, can it go out?
It can't go out, it won't go out.
Okay, sit on it. Why do they hate each other? And you're standing in between the two of them as well.
Oh my god, I'm not even... Yeah, no, it was definitely the worst Christopher Nolan film I've ever seen.
It was the worst film I've ever
seen. You're putting it as the worst film you've ever seen?
I've ever seen.
Is that because you didn't understand it, or you just don't care to understand it either?
I don't care to understand it. It was a lot of stuff that just went way over everyone's head, and no one cared at the end.
Well, there's four people I've talked to about that film.
Yeah.
Every one of them said they wouldn't see it again.
I would not see it again. Because even stuff like... Like, you'd see Inception again. But
well, it's a struggle. I've only ever watched that twice. And the second time is just to clarify
what
I thought happened in the first time I seen it,
but you see, that's what you kind of want. Like, you want something to be, you know, to leave you thinking, but not be completely lost. Like.
But as I'm saying to you, my problem with it was, like, in Inception, I could latch on to the fact that they're in dreams and we all dream, whatever, blah, blah, blah. But I don't know anything about black holes or wormholes or...
It just happens to be degree of theoretical physics.
Or quantum mechanics of it or anything. I just... Absolutely.
Yeah, for all we know, they were just... It was just complete gibberish.
That's the truth, like. And that's... was my main problem with the... with the film as a whole. No, the art style in it and
the graphics are good, except for one.
Oh yeah, except for that one.
But
no,
like, it's well shot. It is, and like they do it well.
And you had a particular problem with the ending too, didn't you?
I had this. What ending? Where the fuck were they? What happened? Everything about it.
Well, yeah, that was my problem too. Like, it's like Christopher Nolan is going to end it on a cliffhanger.
Yeah.
And you know, you expect it to come.
Yeah.
But if you don't understand the preceding steps to get the cliffhanger or whatever...
You don't understand why it's a cliffhanger.
Yeah, so... I was completely...
Is this a cliffhanger? I don't know. Oh, shit. So, you have to be quick about this. You have to press that name. Get him over there. Oh. Kathy's having a rough time.
Oh, this is...
Oh.
Oh, let's go down. Oh, don't kill him.
Oh, that's your man from earlier.
No, it's not. No, the Irish Major is like...
Oh, we have to kill this guy?
We have to kill that guy, yeah.
Oh. Oh, get him to follow you and then he'll follow.
Is that it? Oh, yeah, they usually shoot there. Yeah, they like...
Get that coffee.
No, he can't drink coffee, remember? It's going to turn very soon and go back!
But that guy's weakness, running.
But, the acting, were you happy with the acting?
The acting was alright, but it was a bit, you know, he didn't care for any of them.
That's our dude there, should we not think about him?
Yeah. Should he come down? Oh yeah, because he can go, he can drink the coffee.
Wait, we're both supposed to go.
Can't he? Yeah. Or maybe this is his time.
And, yeah, I listened to a review of it, and exactly everything you said was in it, like, that nobody gave a shit. Like.
Nobody gave a shit at all. Like,
it's a film that I'd not give a shit about.
Yeah, because, there was no character in it. It was just, like, oh, these are people, they're in space. What are you gonna do? You know what I mean? It wasn't like...
The only good thing in the film was that twist with Matt Damon. Spoiler alert.
Yeah. Matt Damon is space.
And that's my only complaint with the whole thing.
So,
oh, my only happy thing.
Positive, yeah, thing out of it. The ending's terrible.
Well, as you were saying about the mother, when she's like, you shouldn't have to watch me die, even though you haven't seen me for years, just fuck off and leave me alone.
Oh no, fuck off. I've got my own kids to watch me die. Leave me alone. Go find some random one who's in another galaxy that we sent off by accident.
And right, this was my problem with it too, when... So people from the future came... set up a wormhole or a black hole so Matthew McConaughey's character could go back could go up and then set the whole thing in motion
they could create a black hole
or whatever. Yet the people in the future didn't think of going to Anne Hathaway and just getting her from the...
Yeah, and just stopping her from going anywhere.
In the first place, yeah. No.
She's just on her own, looking after her dead boyfriend.
Yeah, because... rightfully, like, if you're using the theory that, it was, like, the future race of humans that sent this thing, some imagine how you set up the whole future, you'd be just saying to yourself, well, why wouldn't they just do it a better way?
Yeah, if they knew what was going to happen, why not just do it right? But, what the fuck?
What did him?
Gas? What's it through the pipes? Get the fat guy just on his own.
Yes.
And then get the little fella to run through it. Oh.
Hey, what's there that I have to block?
Maybe the little guy has to run through first.
Oh, but no, it's gonna. Okay, I'll try that. But,
He's not heavy enough. Okay. Can you get the little guy then to run really quickly?
They both died. Maybe I open and close it quickly.
Okay. But,
No.
It was just. Get him to run away. What's it doing there? Is it released?
Is that like it? No, it just keeps coming down.
Oh, fuck yeah. Jesus Christ. What else to say about it, though?
That's it, like... It was just long, too. It was too long.
It was, like, 3.5 What was it, 3 hours? Like, no, it was 3 hours too long. You could just... It could be just a disclaimer at the start saying, you will not understand this film. Might as well just leave now.
Well, it's not even that it was like Inception where, oh, you have to get understand what they're doing. Like, it was just poorly explained.
Yeah.
You don't know what year it's set in. You don't know why.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't know why the earth is covered in dust.
There's just this dust everywhere. There's no need for an explanation of why there's fucking dust everywhere. It's just like, that's a given. That's what's going to happen. You know?
And I don't dislike... I actually like Memento and all of Christopher Nolan's early stuff. But, no, this one did not.
Maybe the fat guy's supposed to go through and the little guy's supposed to stay. Oh.
But no, it's...
Oh, spin it again, it's coming out.
Is it coming out? I guess when he's... When it's done right, he can be a good director, but he just did it so badly. Yeah. He got it so wrong.
But that's it, like, people went to see it because it's Christopher Nolan, because it's a hyper Nolan.
And that's why he's getting, that's why people are forgiving it right now. They're all like, oh, it's
Christopher
Nolan.
He's genius.
Yeah. Like, God.
It's like, you can't say anything against it, but we're breaking those boundaries right now.
And. That's basically it. I wouldn't recommend seeing it.
No.
Well, actually, I would. I'd recommend people to see it.
See it. Just to
it's a hard dessert. Yeah, just to see how bad it is.
The thing and send your man over.
I'm so glad we figured out how to not have the cameras zoomed in on us.
Yeah.
What's he doing?
Oh. Oh. Can we go sideways?
I remember this. I've done this wrong.
Yeah, no, that's right. Oh, fuck. Easy,
this game really annoys me, you know.
Yeah, this is terrible.
I really dislike this game. And not because Christopher Nolan directed
it. Yeah. Anne Hathaway had to put on a lot of weight for this.
Yeah. And Matthew McConaughey, as you've lost a lot of weight. That one scene did tug my heartstrings, though.
When the old lady dying?
No, when he found out like that he was down on that planet for like 150 years.
Yeah.
And his kids had all died and everything. Like
yeah. The other thing that is not explained is like somehow they just managed to build this space station up on Saturn and everyone is fine and it's just how? Why
Saturn?
Yeah, when did you find out?
That was our honest review of was it Interstellar?
Interstellar?
I can't even think of the fucking name. It was no Gone Girl, I can tell you that much.
No.
If David Fincher had directed it, it'd be a different story. Oh, jeez, fuck this. Right, we're going to set. What are we going to play next? We've a two player. I think it's called Mercury King. Did you play that?
Yeah.
Right. Goodbye. And we'll see you in 10 minutes.